Sometimes we make it harder than it is. We'll take a perfect night and fill it up with words we don't mean. Dark side's best unseen, and we wonder why we're feeling this way. Sometimes I wonder if we really feel the same, why we can be unkind, questioning the strongest of hearts. That's when we must start believing in the one thing that has gotten us this far.
I pray with holy boldness, Lord, that you know the vision you have for Ford, and that you would just make it so clear to each person, Lord, what that's supposed to look like. I thank you right now for the women who don't even know about Ford yet, but are going to be blessed, and their lives are going to be changed because of it. We trust you, Lord. This is your ministry. This is your vision. We give all of this to you, and it's in the holy and the mighty and the matchless name of our Savior Jesus that we pray. Amen.